We have used them time and again but never got the chance to talk about them. Thus today we will discuss collection methods. What's up internet, I am Manish from rebellionrider.com. Today's PL SQL tutorial is all about collection methods in Oracle database. Before jumping ahead, let me take a quick second and ask you to like this video as it keeps me motivated for creating more interesting content. Also, if you are new to my channel then please subscribe. So without wasting much of your time, let's get started. What are collection methods? Collection methods are PL SQL built-in functions and procedures which can be used in conjunction with collections. So, what they can do for you? Using PL SQL collection method, you can get the information as well as alter the content of the collection. Now, you must be wondering how many collection methods do we have? In Oracle database, we have 3 collection procedures and 7 collection functions. In total, we have 10 collection methods. You can see the names of all these 10 collection methods on your screen. Now, next question that comes in the mind is, how do we use collection methods? In Oracle PL SQL, collection methods can be used using dot notation. Let's take a look at the syntax. You first write the name of your collection, followed by the dot operator, and then the name of the collection method. If the collection method requires parameters, then you have to specify those parameters inside the parentheses. This syntax remains pretty much the same for all the collection methods. That is a quick introduction to collection methods. In the upcoming videos, we will explore each of the above mentioned methods individually in detail. But before winding up this tutorial, I just want to tell you that by taking into the consideration the certification exam and interview as well as on public demand, I have drafted a very detailed blog on associative array. In this blog, I have answered all the important questions about the same. Go ahead, read the blog and nail the interview as well as the exam. Find the link in the description. Thank you for watching. Do make sure to like, share and subscribe. This is Manish from rebellionrider.com.